there at the Tour of Utah promoting some healthy living and cosplayers. A lot of people came out in their best cosplay, and they had a contest. It was really hard for Brian to pick a winner, so he just gave passes to all of them. Every single one of them won two multi-day passes and $30 off a photo voucher. It's nuts, y'all. See that? There are benefits to paying attention to some of the events on the FanX page. Stay tuned for more information from FanX.